without further ado, let's start. And let me just talk you through the initiative that we are starting out, which is the Ring Career Ready Academy. And now the world will, you know, will see you shine. So let's start with that. Okay, just a little bit about Ring to start with first. Of course, the brand launched in 1969, one of our older brands. It's one of the leading brands of detergent brands in AP and Telangana. Touches the life of, you know, 6 out of 10 people. It enables the people itself, you know, it enables them to shine by giving them brighter, cleaner clothes. So that's really the brand Ring, because of whom we're really here today. What is the philosophy of our brand Ring? The philosophy of the brand is really that the fact that, you know, youth are critical for creating a better future. You know, the other point that, you know, Ring really believes in is the fact that talent can really come in from anywhere. However, what tends to happen is lack of opportunities or prejudices hold back people from, you know, really, you know, taking them through to where their talent can. And what we are all about is really helping overcome barriers that stand in the way, you know, for people to really go after what they really want. So that's really the philosophy of the brand Ring. What do we really want to do? Our aim is to really make a positive difference. Our aim is to bridge livelihoods, you know, aim is to bridge livelihood skill gaps that might hold people from expressing their talent. So much in line with our philosophy, you know, our livelihood skill gaps, and we believe that livelihood skill gaps are addressable at an individual level and therefore are not dependent on a systemic correction. You really can reach out to people, you know, individual by individual and really correct these gaps. And finally, you know, and therefore, you know, our large social, we believe that bringing about a large social change can happen one individual at a time. So that's really our, you know, our philosophy about making a positive change. And therefore presenting to you, you know, a social initiative that, you know, that attempts to equip youth with relevant livelihood skills. Our initiative is called the Ring Career Ready Academy. And really in line with all that I just spoke about in terms of what the brand is and what the brand's philosophy is, we really want to equip the youth of today with relevant livelihood skills. I think that's really the larger, you know, piece behind this Career Ready Academy. So how did it really start? And I think, you know, one is Fluently. Earn up to 34% more than those who don't speak the language. And therefore, they just confirmed the link between the knowledge of English language, you know, and the income potential that it really has. So that's, you know, that's on the first one. Therefore, the importance of having a program that helps the youth of today to really, you know, become more conversant in this language. The second one is office dressing. Like I said, people told us it's about, you know, how do you bridge the knowledge gap? How do you, you know, educate and bring alive the soft skill of carrying yourself with confidence? Of what are the corporate dressing codes that, you know, that are required in today's, you know, corporate life? And finally, the third pillar, which is an interview training. Because very often people have the skills, they have the education, you know, but they may not completely know how to, you know, prepare for an interview. And therefore, this is where this comes in. It's about interview preparation. It's about etiquette. It's about, you know, how do you say something, you know, and not just about what you say, because what you say is important, but what's also important is how you say it. You know, what are the questions to expect, and of course, what's the right body language? That's a third big pillar, you know, of the program.